this is my client Olivia. How are you going, Liv?
Good, thank you.
So we're just quickly going to go over your pre-exercise questionnaire. Just make sure that we got all your information correct and all your details are right. So just a simple yes or no question will be fine. Do you have any heart conditions?
Yeah.
Do you feel any chest pain when exercising or when rest?
No.
Excellent. Never fainted or felt lightheaded or dizziness while you're working out? No medical conditions or medications that might be on that could affect your exercise today?
No.
Do you have any illnesses that could affect your exercise?
No.
Do you have any bone, muscle or joint pain problems?
No.
No? Alright, cool. I had a look at your goals. So your goals is to kind of tone up and get some strength to you?
Yeah, that's
good. So how are you feeling today? Feeling good?
Yep.
Yeah, feeling ready?
Yep,
ready to go. Alright, cool. So today we're just going to do a mixture of cardio training, some strength training, some boxing.
Yep.
And then we'll just finish the session off with some stretching. But before we do any of that, we'll just quickly do a just fitness test.
Yep.
It's just a wall squat test. Just so we've got a baseline and that we can work on.
Okay.
Alright, cool. Yep. Let's start it.
Okay.